Okay, now I can test it by using the remote control. Okay, you see? So it's, and do the next one, I use this one, I hear the one beep. Then I use number B, that's it. B on, off. A on, off. Okay, if you just want A, let's say you want A to be only off, then you wait for 2 beep. And you can use 3 beep. You use 3 beep when you want the off button. That's all. And 4 beep is to clear, to erase all pairing.